Greetings, people of YouTube. I am Rugai's son. Alright, so
time to go.
Let's go manual drive on this. Alright, so after doing more side questing, I have found a temple. To it? Yes, where am I going? Okay, so hang a right and a left. Just keep going straight. Alright. Anyways, yeah. I have found a temple. Oh yeah, and I've also improved the regalia. No. I do not want don't want to take him on. No. A bandersnatch. That was pain in the ass. Thank you. Ha. This driving thing is easy. Just slow down at the intersections, turn, and you just gun it. This automatic parking.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Yeah, we're good.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Alright. Yeah. That's it. I'm good. All 39. Show you the Bandersnatch. Yeah.
I took that thing on.
Surprised I won. And oh well. Well, let's continue the main story, shall we?
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride?
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
You seem suspicious.
Man, that hurts.
What a killer.
Another headache. This is not normal.
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Let's take the wheel.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
You know what, just for the hell of it, I'm gonna save it. So that way, you know, I can be able to pass around saying, hey, see this man, he's gonna die. Ooh, chapter 4. I'm still going to reserve judgment, like how the game ends, to really give like the final score in this game. But so far, I'm loving it. It's like, I'm loving this game. Shout out to a brother. Blessing of the gods. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I hope this is a summons. Oh, please.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked.
He's going left, right.
How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm grounds, much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No...
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeum's not going anywhere?
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp. With Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
It isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather.
Yeah. I don't think I'm going to.
So I am still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Can I continue driving? Ooh, I hope I can continue to drive.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Deskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like, down there at his feet.
That Arden guy.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey,
Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now.
We're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yes.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow. That worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Never meet that one again.
Whoa, a little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that. So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
Ooh, shiny. Hi.
These ruins.
More like tombstones.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha!
Pull him up, pull him up, pull him up!
Come on, pull yourself up! Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Setting up the fire. Let's see what we got here. What can we use?
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. this to be over.
Tremors! Hang on!
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
He's literally fingertip away.
Almost there.
Hurry!
Is welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk? So do I.
Glad the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Walking.
Then I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job. So let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. But isn't that your phone?
Shocking that you get a reception down here.
You say, good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
off, but it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Fire. Alright. Let's crank this up, shall we? I see a 10. Charges of Blizzara. Stop cast level. I'm gonna save this.
We finally made it.
I know.
Hold on a second. Alright. Yeah, what the hell? Alright. What was the hard edge? Given that. Alright, pull arm wise.
I'm here!
And now for the most heavily my splitting thing.
What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Something you gotta hold down.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
Over here. Go, go.
Damn it.
Don't stop. One.
He just won't quit.
Keep this up!
Ah!
just has failure written all over it.
I'm not gonna take any more of this crap!
Still here?
Yes. Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Journey to the center of the world. Get the power of Titan. In Russia, Titan summons you.
Doesn't get much worse than this.
The Empire? Now?
Myself. Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor Izunia!
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid! I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct. I know.
Yeah. I have power of Titan. She's like old country. Wow, chapter 4 is short. Oh, I'm so saving this one. Imagine looking up in space and you just see like this big old crater in the middle of a planet that's like so small compared to like, you know, actually being on the planet. Trypophobia, man. Just go ahead. See that big giant hole in the planet through in space, man. It'd be like the size of like after somebody popped a pimple, man. It's like, ooh. Go ahead, I dare you. Try it. Go up into space, find the biggest crater in the planet, and see it from very far away. I can never understand why most people are just afraid of little tiny holes. It's not like something's gonna like burrow out of there, especially on a face. But I digress.
High Commander Ravus Nox Loray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals.
It's Avalanche.
I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeans who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirmed disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
It's because Titan lives outside of me.
I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we dispel. Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor. He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
The Titan's power.
In the meantime, we'll have to hope.
Fills the inside of me.
It's Umbra!
Get the chocobos. Don't you run away from me. Don't you run away from me. Oh, it's like, my car! Oh.
Gentiana!
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the Storm Sender's
blessing, the King of the Sky,
will the path to the Storm be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Pressed ham. Get something meaningful.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal feel as though that retina is kind of missing.
That we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis
might end up hurting me in the end?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal; they also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth, it strikes the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my
it's
work.
Baby chocobos. So look at the baby chocobos.
We head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
All right, what we got here?
The baby chocobos.
All right. Let's see how much. Let's go a 4-day rental.
Oh, jeez, calm down. Here.
You okay, buddy?
Well, howdy.
Let's feed it four of those. Oh. Okay.
Y'all come back now.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
Woo-hoo. I'm riding a chocobo.
How awesome.
Magitek engine. It's close.
No stinking Magitek.
How come that lady's helping you out anyway?
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Woohoo!
Whoa!
Are you kidding me?
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
flashback.
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
How far?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
Well, in the meantime,
that Luna's awakening sex.
Item or red thing. All right. And we got some
Magitek engine. It's close.
Eight runes and three of them.
First Titan, now Ramuh. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Luna Freya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far worse off than we are.
Easy now.
I'm going on ahead.
Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Luna Freya's partner in divine.
Cool.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Find a hole in the fence.
So, Weirus's story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Knocked! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power is just waiting for you.
By revelation is the power of the six manifest. The stone commands that the... O King, journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Are you?
Last thing I need now.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Nothing to it. Let's go.
All right. How far? The cave. Oh. That far, huh? All right. So get back on the road. Left.
Come on, pick up.
No luck.
Probably got her phone on silent.
I wouldn't blame her.
Knocked. Overhead.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up. Visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course.
Chocobo
for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
That's just so weird.
did that car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Nice.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
A chocobo ran away.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Easy now.
And we're just gonna be running. I'll probably end up getting my car after I get Rama. You know, I could have hunted for the rest of the...
So Nacht, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Thunder magic.
Watch your right.
Got it.
Fire.
You want to make camp?
By.
Ignis is in trouble.
Stay there!
Oh, glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
About this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
They knocked. Check this out. Should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Normally you would put the flashlight in one hand.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though.
Yeah, if you actually met me in person, I probably wouldn't
on
fit
second
in
thought.
That.
Maybe not.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know. But I don't.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
You ready?
Together! You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Awesome. I got like one kill for that. How do you fossilize wood? Yeah, that's probably the way.
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
Oh.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Yourself.
I think I'm finally starting to get the hang of this.
Wow.
I've seen worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really, do you mean it? It never ends.
I just love the banter, right? Just going on with these four guys.
Say your prayers.
This one's just for you.
And it's nightfall. You should really pay attention to the time.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time
Get
for
back.
Some action.
Don't hit me. What time is it?
Back to it.
From the rear.
Say your prayers.
Yeah. Where'd you learn that one, Nock?
Get him!
And on we go. Right.
Rest in bed.
Where to now?
Yeah, we're gonna go this way.
You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
No mercy!
That up more quickly.
All right, let's try this again.
Move it, Prompto. Guys, wait! What was that sound? Pronto!
What happened?
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing...
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me. Don't just stand there.
All right, that does it.
One shot!
Bye.
Not good, not good, not good.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh, wait, what? How the? I don't want to.
I sense we're on the right track.
She's here. I just know it. Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Thunder. Looks like I'm taking on a Naga. But after this, I'm going to spend some time getting to my car.
Not?
Ooh. Don't ask me, do it yourself.
This one out of my ass.
No slacking.
So here we are.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh, do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right.
Touch it. Touch it. Please tell me it gives me the power to teleport.
Oh. This is it. The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Definitely gonna be going to the, yeah.
Oh man, that was my, hey, it stopped raining.
One more. Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge.
Way bigger than the last one we saw.
Yeah?
Oh, that we're above
ground. Hey, Highness, about your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And does she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off. The hunt is on.
I should be way strong enough.
See you, Slowpoke!
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
I could take a massive shortcut, but I don't think I will.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader.
Overhead!
What is the king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
The courtesy car's no Regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy.
Huh!
get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Oh, look at the horns on those things.
Stop in traffic for chocobo riders.
Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Brian is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Yeah, definitely gonna get my car back, and then after that, probably do just a bunch of side quests.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow him and find out. If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
I never heard of Kyan before. Is it famous?
Not among the masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, port a fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Nice riding with you.
We're here. Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
friggin' delicious.
Perfect timing.
Well, this one's a keeper. And so is this one. Yes, I know that the pictures I'm saving goes directly to the hard drive, but eh.
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! I'm gonna get our wheels back!
Tells me I might end up failing. I kind of prefer the frontal assault. I mean, it's a game like this, you know, if you're adequately level enough.
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1. Fine form. Keep it up. Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
They spotted me.
Take cover.
It's got
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Feels like a one-man operation. We're a solid snake when you need him.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
All right.
Not bad. Might still be hope for you.
Exposed here.
This what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it. There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new one.
Indeed.
will it end?
Want it to end? Fight more! Wine less!
Blow up the energy tanks! They'll take out the enemies nearby! Let them do the work for us!
No one missed your nice guy!
Your time has come. Doing so will weaken the MTs.
No more stealth?
Our cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Holy shit, that was
awesome. Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet, busting up that base.
Did a crushing blow.
Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
This sucks. Why must this suck? I'm telling you, it's like a damn maze. And I summon Rama. How awesome!
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still. All of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I don't serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Hey!
How dare he bang up the car?
Wanna go? Let's do it!
Should the Chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, Your Majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Command filled himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Just the power. The almighty power.
Thank you.
run him over.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Alright, well. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so I got that one taken care of. I think I might just finish up this map. Hopefully I can try and get it here. It's a big hope. Alright, so what quest do I have? Alright. Really should try and do some of these. But anyways, I'm taking this opportunity to do side quests and everything. That summon was just freaking awesome. So, until the next time, I am Rugai-san saying game hard, but game for fun. Take care.